Did you know the only proven cases of petrification in the wizarding world come from the Basilisk and the Gorgon? So it should have been a little easier to figure out what Slytherin's monster was.